Adam Kadyrov, son of Chechen President Ramzan Kadyrov, has been appointed his father's supreme bodyguard. The 16-year-old made headlines in September when his father posted a video on social media showing him beating up a prisoner, 19-year-old Nikita Zurevel, who was accused of burning the Quran. At the time, Ramzan Kadyrov said he was proud of his son, who was later awarded the title of Hero of Chechnya and given the Order of Merit of Karachay-Cherkessia.
Thank you.